Today we have a quick video showing one of the dispersed camping areas near Weston Pass in Colorado. We're between Leadville and Fairplay, about 2.5 miles from the top of the pass. Weston Pass Campground is a little over 2 miles down the road. Our video of Weston Pass Campground shows portions of the drive from US Highway 285. If you're towing a trailer, that would be the side to come from. The Leadville side of the pass is narrow and bumpy.
Here's a nice dispersed campsite on the east side of Weston Pass. Put the GPS coordinates in the video description.
We're overlooking the South Fork of the South Platte River.
Great views. If you need a little bit more sun for solar, looks like there's parking right there and a fire ring. It's parking back where we came in from the left and parked the Jeep. Plenty of parking over here. You get a couple friends with you.